students, today we are going to study about the range of hearing. Okay, there are different range of hearings that you are going to study. So you can see that there are different ranges for the animals, for the birds, for the human beings to hear. Some sounds human ear cannot sense, and some sounds animals cannot sense. So it is categorized into three different levels. So the first level which you are going to study is the infrasonic sound. So what is infrasonic sound? Infrasonic sound means the frequency of sound which is lower than 20 hertz. Okay, the sound which is lower than 20 hertz is called as infrasonic sound, and this sound our human ear cannot hear this sound, because it is produced by the earthquakes, it is produced by the whales, elephants, rhinoceros. These animals produces this waves, and also the earthquakes is produces this frequency waves. And this frequency waves, as you know, that if any earthquake is going to come, so such frequency can be sensed by some birds or animals, and they react, they run here and there, because they can sense this sound. And because of this, what happens, they can identify some problems going to happen, or they can detect some earthquakes or something dangerous. Okay, and second one is the audible range. Audible range means this range can be sensed by human ear. Our ear can sense this range, and this range is the frequency between the 20 hertz to 20,000 hertz, or this 20,000 hertz can be also written as 20 kilohertz, 20 kh, same both. Okay, so this range of sound which can be heard by a human ear, that's why it is called as audible sound. This is audible to the human ear. That's why all the human beings can hear the sound which ranges between 20 hertz to 20 kilohertz. Okay, so, and it is sensitive to the human ear. And third range is the ultrasonic sound. This is a high level sound, means it is more than 20,000 hertz. The frequency of sound which is more than 20,000 hertz is called as ultrasonic sound. And as you know, our range is from 20 to 20,000, so we cannot listen above sound or higher sound than 20 hertz. So it is called as ultrasonic sound. It is higher, the frequency is higher than 20,000 hertz, and it is produced by bats and dolphins. They produce this sound. This sound is heard, is heard by the dogs, as you know, because this is the reason why dogs are used for the detective work. They can listen such ultrasonic sound. So these are the ranges of hearing. So if you will see, in short, if you will make a line like this, so here it is 20 hertz, here in between if you will make 20,000 hertz and above. If you will see this, from this you can understand the ranging. If you will see, this is 20 hertz. Lower than 20 means this side, it is infrasonic. If you will see, lower than 20 is infrasonic. In this between two, it is audible range, and higher than 20,000 is the ultrasonic. Okay, so this way you can easily keep in mind the ranging of hearing. Okay, so after this next video, you will study about the applications of ultrasound. Thank you.